with treasures, harness and armor bright burnished, ship tossed fight and fist made sail for the east. The cross I had taken and all's forsaken, to win from the pain in the places most holy. And our priests and the fallen were demons, demons, and we fought at God's right hand. The Jerusalem flowed with milk and honey, and with prayers and elation my journey began. Sicily tongue-great by greed was enchanted, an army impacted held by armored might. The usurper Comnenus brought our men against us, and losing fair Cyprus in silver chains he died. And the men of the Falkland Islands were Christians, Christians. Now I feel blood on my hands. In repentance I lay at the foot of the altar. I am torn between God's laws and my captain's command. The arrows of Seljuks and blades of the Mavics fell on my hauberk like icy winter rain. But proof was my armor, my sword arm the stronger, invested in battle, in blood and souls they paid. Now I'm wearily riding through fire and slaughter. The bodies lie strewn on the sand. Today we're the victors, tomorrow the vanquished. For ye look not to God's grace, but the blades in our hands. Now, Lord of a manor, which lands neath my banner, the harvest I gather, the warlike host I lead. I see from my castle men I met in battle, for now my sworn vassals serve well and faithfully. And I find that these men live with honor, honor, in their strength and their minds and their hands. They're valiant and true, whether plowing or slaying. They're steady and stalwart as any from France. As one day I rode running, my leopard swift running, an ambush came cunning, my rival lord was laid. As we stood surrounded, the hunt now was hounded, the hound now was hounded, my rival's hunt was laid. And my life was redeemed by a paynim, paynim. My death by a Christian was planned. Now I judge a man by his worth and his honor. Though a lesson I'm learning, I now understand.